What's up, guys? Eminem2Hex here, bringing you episode 4 or 5 of the Castaway challenge. As you remember, last time we died, so I think we might go back down there and adventure and try and, because there was that arrow thing, wasn't there? So, think it might be a good idea to go down and adventure there, but obviously all I've got is my stone stuff, so. It'd be great if we could find some iron on the way, which I already have just found some. And it would be great if we don't meet any mobs on the way down here as well. Oh no, I've got no torches whatsoever. But I think I did torches on my way down. I don't really remember. My pickaxe. It's most likely going to die out on us. But if we can just get this bit of iron. Staircase out of here. Alright. We want all the iron we can get. To be perfectly honest with you, because iron is our friend right now. We do need iron quite desperately, to be honest, in order to be able to survive this treacherous. Oh, crap. Right. Got no armor on. So I need to try not to get hit. Hey, my keys got stuck. See, that takes away 3 hearts. Get back down. God, these take forever to kill with stone sword. It's unbelievable. Alright, remember, no armor on. What way did that go? One up there. It's down here. Right. Down. Get away. Get down there. It was over here, wasn't it? I think. But I can't. We fell in lava last time, didn't we? I think so. As long as we don't need meet no mobs up here. It's all good. It was up there that we go. On it. Up the treacherous water and. Oh, look at all that iron. Pickaxe. Please do not die. Because you can be a lifesaver right now, or you could be a complete arsehole and die. Right. Oh, no, we're right under the sea. Mob spawner. Must mean one thing. It must be a mob spawner. It was here, the arrow was. Yeah, there is the arrow. So hopefully it leads to something really cool. But we need wood, and we haven't got either. We haven't got any of that. Follow the arrow, remember? No, don't be careful, remember, because we fell in lava. I think it was following this. I'm sorry, guys, that you can't see. I can't see much either. I don't want to go down there. But hey. I do a lot of things I don't want to do. Uh-oh. Creeper. No, this is where I died last time. Oh, well, Mr. Creeper. That's where I died last time. Alright. Oh. Redstone. Diamonds. Whoa. This is where I died last time. I know it. Any of my stuff about? I don't think it is, laddie. But why was there an arrow pointing down here? What's down here? There must be something down here for them to put an arrow. There must be something that you need, or something like that. More iron. So we need to be as careful as I can doing this. Because if we die, I'm going to be really pissed. That is quite epic. Ooh. What could be down here? Could be something down here. Who knows? And it opens up to more lava. Nope, it opens up to some redstone. I don't know if you can mine it with this. I don't think you can, laddie. We need to get back out. And this look. Like there's more glowstone. Something dying below me. More bloody glowstone up here. See? Oh no! I died with all my iron again. I'm nowhere near good enough to be playing this game. Oh, for God's sake. Bloody annoying. Oh no, I lost everything. Don't worry, because I lost everything. I need to do this with someone else, like doing multiplayer or something. I think I will, because now you can open the LAN, I'll be able to continue this save, I won't have to delete it. I think I will do that with someone, actually. I'll probably do it with Amrit. It's quite a cool little island, this, to be honest. Right. There's more moss down here. That is definitely not a natural tree. What's... There must be something in this tree. This is not a natural tree. There's no way. What they put in this tree? Nothing. Right then. That was a bit pointless, wasn't it? I don't know, is that an arrow pointing that way? I see a pig. Oh. Oh. What's over here? I haven't really got anything worth anything on me, so. Oh, it's a cactus farm. You don't know what's going to be on here or not, do you really? You don't know if there's going to be anything on there, and you don't know if you should go check it out and have a look. But, hey, might as well. I'm so glad I managed to get this episode done today. It's been a while and it's just been annoying. It's been a hell of a week. I've been so busy. Then my phone broke and then I spent pretty much all day yesterday on phones for you, just sorting out my new one. And then I got it and then... Yeah, it kept me up all night, so right. Hey, let's just dig our way through the cactus. I want to go right into the middle. Just to see. If there's anything in here. Stupid forward key got stuck again. Can you jump on cactus? No. Ah, oh, oh! Brown! Sheepy! Sorry, got to kill you. Oh, it just broke on me, my pickaxe. I'm just gonna throw that there, just... Way! Can't see a thing. But way! I found another mob spawner. Way! See what's in the chest. Buckets of milk. Okay then. Let's just make them milk. Alright, let me destroy my mob spawner. We don't want you here. Eat cactus. Alright, screw this. I'm just gonna... Actually, no I'm not. I'm gonna die. And remember this spot. Oh, kill me. That's it. Just kill me. Yeah, thank you. Right. So we know where that spot is. I really do need to get some more. I can't believe that. Need to... Oh my god. Back inside. Night-night. Hit the ground too hard. Was slain by a spider. Oh yeah. Right. Get out of here. And make a pickaxe. Can we... smash you out of the axe? Yeah, but extremely slow. I am not doing that. No. I'm just gonna run around the island and check it out. Even more than what I already have done. Hey farm. Let's go all the way up there. I just wanna go up here. What? No. Oh, cave system. Wait. There's moss stone. Is that the mob spawner? There's so much to. Here it is. Move. Have a cave system? Nope. Oh. So much I want to go and look for, but I just can't do it. It's annoying me. So I think I'm gonna start getting up there. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end my episode here in a second, guys. We get to the top and end it. Oh, okay, hang on. So yeah, I think I'm gonna get to the top of here. End the episode. Wait. Just look around. Just to see if we got any sort of what you call it? Don't fall. No, okay, so I'm just gonna end my episode at the top of this tree. I can make it. You never know, we might even find like chest for the diamonds. What? Oh my god! What did I just say? What would we find? Oh, look at this. Alright, we definitely need some iron. Oh, look at all of that. Alright, so I'm going to end my video here. So thank you for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.